Tibet, inside Tibet, no Tibetan flag, no Dalai Lama photo inside Tibet, even though the Chinese government says freedom of religion. If it's prohibited Dalai Lama photo, then where is the freedom of religion? Freedom of education? No. And this, in this case, please, yeah, we have to work more in the future than now. And this way, I want to say, end my speech. Thanks for all my friends here, and especially many friends from Catalonia, from Barcelona, from Spain. I want to say, yeah, really, muchas gracias por vuestras participación, vuestro apoyo, support al pueblo tibetano. Okay? Muchas gracias. Yeah.